Alright, Bubba Lewis Rex back in episode 3. It was just up the stairs. The new place was just right up the stairs. Just walked up those stairs, and it was here. I was, not playing very well. But I will be better. Now. Let us... Yay!
Oh, you.
No, I'm not.
I'm going for you, my friend.
Give me your armor. Give me your armor.
Give me
your armor. Yes.
But perhaps you can kill a church lid. There's an old saying in our family. Thou art not dead, but thou art chosen. And thine accidents found the other dead asylum. Make a pilgrimage in the land of the Church of Lords. When thou ring about a bell like a wicked.
Can I eat your vein? You have shiny, give me your armor.
What did I say? Here, take this.
Your armor?
An Estus flask. An unlimited favorite. And this.
And you will give me your armor.
So go. Thank you.
You wanted it. Me? I felt like you wanted it. You wanted it. But no armor. Why? The boulder that hit me in the face opened this wall. Can I move this? No. It would have been so cool if I could open walls. No. More wandering. I'm bad. Oh. What? Really? His, him? And that's it? Where do I go? Whoa! Oh, I forgot, whenever I bonfire they respawn. Oh, the pain. Oh, he gave me the key. Kick, jump attack. See how this is like monster. Oh my body. Oh my goodness. I'm so bad. Die. Yay. I hate you! Die. Yeah. That was awful. I had to use a flask. R1 while falling. L2. I'm afraid. Oh shit. Okay. Oh. I did it! Yay, that was so scary. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Okay.
Open.
Fuck. Damn it. Where'd I go? No. 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 My body. No. No. I'm not ready. I'm not ready to go through this. I need to heal. White smokes are bad. Yep. Oh no. Oh my goodness. So yeah. If I stay up there long enough, he comes up there. It's like, get down here, boy.
Get down here, little boy. Ugh.
The pain. I have nothing. I have nothing. All of my number in the bottom is gone. I have nothing. I must kill.
Where are the things?
Yes, the things were over here. Did I already get your stuff? Okay. I just turned my pro on.
Die again.
I'm ready for you too, buddy. Ooh, you pierce. That hurt. Lock this. Yeah. I'm ready this time. I'm ready. Yes. I was too much of a hero. Too much. Too much. Too much of not a hero. Too much of not a hero. Oh, man. I'm sorry this is running so long. I'm gonna cut it right here, and you will see me in the next video, and I will kill that demon. Alright, Babalos. Alright, Babalos Rex back, and I'm going to be playing episode 3, Dark Souls, and kill that demon. Ready. No, I will not die here. I will not die to you creatures. Run. Don't take a potion when he's on your face. Oh, he's so close. No. No. Oh. Oh, I was getting so good. I was getting so good. And then I just lost it. Okay. I'm serious. I will not let this game defeat me. Even though I'm deprived.
Die!
into his area. Oh. Come on. roll. Whoa. So freaked out by that noise. Where is it coming from? Good job, go straight ahead. Yay! Good job. Good job, I did it. Looking at the graves. Looking at the graves, I'm still a zombie. Brains, give me brains. Okay, there's nothing here. Am I just looking in a place that doesn't have anything because it's like the starter shit? Me? I'm the chosen zombie. I'm going on a zombie pilgrimage. To the land of the angel lords. To the land.
of the ancient lords called Lord Ran. The Lords Ran. Oh sweet, a bonfire. There you go, explanation. Oh. Give me humanity. I wanna wield stronger weapons. I'm gonna be a naked warrior. So I get some armor. Humanity. Oh no, I wanted to use humanity. I just got 3 humanity. Did I not get 3 humanity? There we go. Now human! No, oh, don't hit that guy. What's up, dude? No! I've been here all along! Yeah, I'm human, look at this.
Actually, 2 bells of awakening. One's up above in the undead church. The other is far, far below, in the ruins at the base of Black Town. We know them both, and something happened. Bring your judgment. Not much to come. But I have a feeling.
I hate you.
So, what will you do? It is my game, isn't it?
Dude, I don't like this guy. Sounds like a real dick. Eat your face! Eat your face! Alright, I'm gonna cut the video here, and I will see you in the next episode.